Hello YouTube, this is HammyLover10, and today I'm going to do a tour of Dobby's cage. So, first is a 64-quart bin from Walmart, and then critter trail tubes, and it is attached to a critter keeper. So, here's the inside of the bin. That's it. And on the side is his water bottle. And I lost the clippy thing, so I made one on my own with wire, and I just bent the ends. So that's like the same thing. And then here's his wooden ladder that I made out of popsicle sticks. And the back has cardboard on it, so I guess his feet don't slip or something. Here's his sand bath slash sandbox. And it has chinchilla sand. And he kicks shavings in it sometimes and eats in it. He doesn't really clean himself in it. So, and then here's his 6.5 inch silent spinner. It's really dirty. Didn't clean it yet today. Sometimes he won't use it at all in one night, and then sometimes he will. So it all just depends. Here's his food bowl. It has a dog treat that he loves, and some Missouri pellets, and his usual seed mix. And then over here is his hideout spot, which he's not in right now. And then here is the hole opening. These are a pain to clean, so I don't know if I still want to use it later on. And sometimes he hides in it, so it's hard to get him out. So here's the large critter keeper. It's his burrowing room. And inside, he has a little wooden structure that I made out of popsicle sticks. He likes to go under it and sleep. Seen by the hole. And then here is like a wooden bridge that I made out of dowels. And it's bendable, so that's good. And here's a chew toy. Fruit flavored. So yeah. And this is half inch mesh right here. I think it's perfect because you can see your hamster better. And my hamster is too big to fit through these holes. And he's not much of a chewer either. And then over here is the lid to the bin. As you can see, I have some hanging toys. This is a toilet paper roll, and this is like an old necklace, and I took it apart, and it works really well, and it looks good. And then here's like another wooden toy I made. It has a bell on the end, a clothespin, some wooden beads, and some wooden wheels. And I can find these at Michael's, too. And it just hangs from the top. Like that. So I'm going to put it on top of his bin. And it's a locking lid, which is really good because then I know my hamster will not get out. And that's it. Please comment, rate, and subscribe. Thank you.